So when it comes to ministration with Geometel, Charlie, it's not easy. It's been there. So winners for most of their songs after Pia. Men kan the youngest boy who we all saw that was promising was Geometel. So Geometel is not a new child on the block. He's not. But the secret to that boy's success is humility. I'm telling you this, that you see, even me, I have gone the external mile on doing some audition crowd to embarrass Geometel. He still went ahead to sing for me on a show. So he's paid his dues. And he has a relevance. If there's anything to write him about, is it Ghana Music Award?
Okay,
I mean, he's proving his point. So if we want to compare Patient Nyako to Geometel, that is a wrong comparison.
Problem.
Do you understand? It's a wrong comparison.
But for somebody like OB Nati, we are gospel union to new. But who don't cry in him, baby?
Because you didn't finish the previous conversation. Geometel has paid his dues. This young boy has proven to us that when you put him everywhere, he fits in. I think, sir, Geometel has been one of the gospel musicians that we've had that all the boys on their bills, he rolls with them. I mean, you just observe. By my personal observation. Me see boys now. Me count the wallets, the sarcodias, and the on programs, you know. Me who say he rolls along with them. Now, that's as a my observation. Jerry can say, Patient Nyako and Geometel are not people that we should compare them in any category. However, Patient Nyako is comparing herself to Geometel. Let me explain why I'm saying that. The conversation that assumed from OB from what he said, that now, if anybody must represent gospel musicians in Ghana, Geometel, which is right. There's nothing wrong with that statement. What name did you mention?
Cecilia Mafu.
Please, no. Quench the fire. Start another one. Quench the fire. You see, when we want anybody to go international, it's not Cecilia Mafu. When I don't finish, I've not finished. Hello. When I finish, you understand my illustration.
any depression.
No. When I finish, you understand my illustration. If we need anybody who is vibrant to represent us, from where I sit, Geometry qualifies.
Thank you.
If you pick Geometry qualifying from where I sit, to go and then blend all songs, I pick Geometry.
Okay, from where do you sit?
Where I sit is that right now, in terms of relevance, in our gospel fraternity, in ministration, not singing. One, in terms of relevance, in ministration, I have been with the gospel fraternity for so many years. I saw the musicians. And I'm saying that. You see, we have people who will come and pick up dancers. Like, one of the groups that were very powerful in this country, after Soul Winners took a nose that because Apia Koi, you know, was what Nasi here, and only Lord. Unfortunately, I'm coming here. I'm here this year. I'm not going to say, like, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, but you go see him, a person here, you get money in court. That should be your best for France.
Now see relevance too. Very powerful.
Mami kase, we are with the team, man. Mami kano, we are pit. Mami sa, mami kase. Now see, you are relevant. Me see, one of the groups. Now see, the Lord move for me. No tribe, and then what? So I'm talking about group, not individual. So don't go there. What was it? And the American say, yes, see, you will be a representative. Representation, yeah, can international representation. Who is this? Lema Foko. Who is international representation?
I didn't
try. Local representation.
No, only wrong.
Can I finish? Can I finish?
Who him say? Who him?
Can I finish? 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 In the first place, I travel and I go to gospel musicians events, international events. And when you go to a place, for example, like you go to Maryland, if you pick up somebody like Cecilia Mafu to Maryland, she will make the numbers.
Okay,
you know why? Purely Ghanaian-based community. More than 85% are Ghanaians. And Cecilia Mafu, but Dana Samoa, but Omu Penko. But if you want to feel the New York, the biggest hall in New York for gospel scene, it's not Cecilia Mafu. They won't come.
But who?
They won't come.
But
the foreign people will come and listen to Joe Metal, not Cecilia Mafo.
You are saying Joe Metal can
I get what I'm talking about.
No.
So for me, the category of people that will come will not be Ghanaian based people in the US.
Research, no way.
Because I'm the one who's traveling, I'm telling you.
Factors, no way.
No, I'm telling you what I've sat in.
And effect. Fake facts.
Have you traveled before?
I have fake facts.
When was the last time you traveled? Okay, when was the last time you traveled?
The last time I traveled.
Yes.
Moving from my house to here.
So I'm talking about international people sitting on flight and risking their lives.
Mami
what was here?
So maybe.
Oh, would you also
ask? Yeah, the Martisa. What problem? Ha. Oh, we are big. Ah, we push you for. Yeah, now for what? Yeah, the moment you know.
Debi. And yes, the guy in the movie as some year.
They claim to be big.
Why are
they empty?
Will you admit it, sir? In as much as Sarkodie is big here, once upon a time, I could hear a program in New York. Emma, after program, no could have chased so yeah, as I could have a
okay, in the first place,
because
if you go to places like New York, especially, I think there was this guy, what were your friend is saying? Guy, no, or Tony Moro, no friend there. Kwesiata. There was an event that was going to happen. Kwesiata was on the bill. Another guy who was on the bill. Then unfortunately, Kwesiata didn't appear. But the other guys appear. You know people voted to take back their $50? Because the name Kwesiata.
Again.
Can I finish?
20% base.
No, it's not 20%.
Majority
of the people came back for their money.
When you say majority, in what percent?
So we are talking about more than 70% came back for their money. I'm telling you. So I'm using 70% on the show.
Back to the question, President Yako, was she justified to make that comment?
In the first place, she made a comment based on her reaction from a different perspective in comparing herself to Jumetel.
He didn't
but,
do
that. But can I? I'm the one asking the question. When is your turn? Answer your own question. This is not a write-up. I'm not reading your answers for you. Till you have it. Let me come say, her answer to the question that came up, popped up, was as a result of a mental comparison to Jumetel's things that Jumetel does. Because look at it carefully. She be of any fear. Jumetel, you know. Petigo swan not wrong. Otto. Method is one not so you see the comparison in her mind.
Your kind of honor and true man.
You understand?
The honor and true view.
What did you make an answer?
The honor and true view.
Now
you see when you are
educated. You ask the question.
Educate well.
And throw
your kind and true.
And throw
Numbia and you are domestic.
And throw
any presby.
And throw
any Methodist.
And throw
as some of us say, and throw your metal, you are hitting your before you
know. And throw
you into Bobo.
Thank you. And see, that comparison, no, yeah, yeah, that is where I think that she good for me. Because the comparison between Patient Nyako and Jumetel is not anywhere around. There are two different people who are working their way. But for her to come up to say, Jumetel, Numbe no atro, and Yenye Pentacles, Fuoni Methodist, that is where we all think that she sounded that she had some particular hatred
and wrong. Oh, your kind
can,
one
I, can I finish?
One can say ye, but who can say and your hatred? If one know where you're wrong,
am I the one speaking? Or you
because or say as some more kind. If one and your papa, you know
for you.
One can say
no for you.
But
me man can say one can say you.
Or your
man can say one can say you. Two. Who can say one can say you?
From John and Obi Nate can say differently. I know they are cast differently. Some perform when you are cast differently, and they were going to attack the same personality. And no responding here. I mean, among can't jump perform. He said, "Your mum can't
even stand here." Kwame Amu.
And the same thing I repeat to you.
The question.
The diplomatic call approaches. Yeah. Obey to me, I feel you. Auditor.
Yes. He can't
pressure now. Now.
Okay. Edit me. Kwame Amu. Kafra. Watch me. Kwame. Time now. Kwame. But the only person I can say, Patient Nyako. Ni lay or dim ni motor. It's not within the lane of Jumetel. Number two, but the competition must always be there. Do you know what? In life, if you live without competition, you'll be a loser. So Debia may cast be relevant with competition. Even if Jumetel will take Danase and revive Danase, we will follow him because sing along is easier than new songs we write. So keep writing all the new songs. Keep coming up with all your whatever. But I'm saying, sir, even if Jumetel is singing Pentecostal, what? His relevance in a gospel fraternity didn't start yesterday night.
But
for
us,
when you know we know Jumetel started long way back. And they were writing songs long way back. Patient Nyako started long way back. But her mind with what she said, there is nothing wrong with the question that she asked. She has the right to answer the way she answered. But I'm saying, I am not in any capacity attacking anything that is going on anywhere. But I'm saying, say 0277. Who are we for? 609. 644. Me na me kai. Me da se.